Well, his kids are shouting down the front here. Obviously, the firefighters are all volunteers in this town, and as you said, Mr. Stevenson, Peter, 41 years on, is at the moment, I think, cruising across the Atlantic on a QE2. So, for his retirement, so that's a great thing to be doing. What we're going to do, we're going to switch the lights on in about just a couple of minutes, and then the choir are going to come back on and give us another couple. So if you all want to hang around and sing along with them, that would be fantastic. These guys have been doing selfies at the bottom end of town. So if you want to grab them as they come off the stage around the side and get your photo taken with any of them. They're all good looking lads, help yourselves. I've got, they've actually got the fire engine part just round to the left. That's relevant. If anybody wants to go and have a look before it disappears, feel free. And I've got a request from Kath at the back. She's demanding a fireman's lift. She said it. I've just figured out, or I've just been told what the kids are shouting. This young lady is their teacher, Miss Sinclair. I'll just get Sophie up to the big red switch. Right, you'll all have to help me out. Now we're going to go from 10 down to 1. So ready, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Thanks very much to the firefighters. Big round of applause as they go off the stage. Thank goodness that's over. Right, well, welcome back on stage the fabulous Kath and committed to Rap Keswick.